What's up, everyone? Welcome to another Beach Crew Studios video. As you can see, we got a CP prediction video, and CP stands for Cedar Point for you GP out there.
Yeah. Anyway, you probably heard the news that came out, I think, a few weeks ago, that Gerslauer, a company that originated in Germany, is going to do a record-breaking coaster here in the United States of America.
Break those records.
So, but they didn't say what. They didn't really say anything. They said a few things, and we'll get into that in a minute. But the main thing they said is there's going to be a record-breaking coaster. So, a lot of people think record-breaking roller coaster, United States, Cedar Point. Cedar Point loves to break records. They just love to. So it would be a good fit. Infinity coaster is what people think. And that would be a good fit, a record-breaking one.
It would be a good fit for Cedar Point, both figuratively and literally. And I'll get to that in a second. But what the article was saying about the Gerslauer is one of the reasons that people thought it was at Cedar Point. You mentioned record-breaking, but also it's opening in May of 2022.
And Cedar Point opens May. That's usually, or all the time, when their opening is.
They always open in May, and it's been a few years since they've gotten a new roller coaster. 2018 was Steel Vengeance. And now 19, 20, 21, no new coaster. That's 3 years.
It's next
year will be the fourth year. Time for something new, Cedar Point.
Mm-hmm. Why are we making this video then?
Well, lots of people have made videos about this, but we went extra nerdy on this.
He went extra nerdy on it.
I went extra nerdy.
He's a nerd.
Did I do that?
He looked at, like, Google Maps.
I looked at Google Maps. I went full-on coaster nerd on this. And I'll show you what I found. Well, first of all, there's been a lot of rumors. The Gerslauer is a sure thing about being in the United States and building a new coaster. But one of the rumors that's fueling it going to Cedar Point is the fact that Tony Clark tweeted out a picture of Wicked Twister, and it said, "Weekends are wicked, enjoy them while they last," or something like that. Mm-hmm. And boom, that got everyone roaring. Wicked Twister's going. That's where the new Gerslauer is going. And I'm like, no. Wicked Twister's not going anywhere. At least I don't want them to go anywhere. I was thinking Gemini. Gemini going, perfect plot of land, case closed, end of story, there's our video.
But that's not our video, because he went in more in depth and measured out how much space Wicked Twister takes up, along with Tiki Twirl and the Ferris wheel.
Yeah, so what you have here, so we'll show it. What you're looking at is a Google Maps view of Cedar Point, and there's a space around Wicked Twister, and yeah, you see the Ferris wheel and you see Tiki Twirl. But move that all to the side, and there you have Smiler.
It takes up the exact same amount of land that Wicked Twister, Tiki Twirl, and the Ferris wheel take up. It would fit in perfectly if you move those. So, that obviously led us to believe something like Smiler is coming to Cedar Point. Watch.
2022.
So.
And, okay. Well,
hope you enjoyed.
I hope that helped settle some of the rumors, because everyone else had rumors, but we have factual Google Map information. It doesn't get better than that.
He's a nerd.
Make sure you like and subscribe and comment and help out this channel so we can bring you more great videos like this.
Bye.
See you guys later.
Bye.